If you don't use women, we are losing half our strength. Half our strength, because they make up 50% of the population. They have assets in terms of their qualification, etc. And you leave it like that, you are losing a lot of potential. So we must tap the potential of women, not in terms of LGBT and all that. That is not necessary. We have to accept that men and women are made different, but in terms of their capacity to do work, to not physical work perhaps, but to do a lot of work that men can do, is something that we have to admit. I think politics is destroying, democratic politics is destroying this country. Democracy is great if you understand how it works. But if you don't understand how it works, it will destroy the country. If you look at many of the democratic countries,